So we did come from a spaceship. Of course we did. And there's another out there? What was the Beagle? Why did she and the Galathea part? But all of that in time. First, we must find her. She's not in this star system. I would have spotted her. The radio telescope. It has a default position. It resets every morning. I always wondered, why point at Bell 5? Petty frustration I've dealt with for years. Perhaps the facility looks for her sister. Yes. Yes, it makes sense. I can send you the coordinates. The Bell Star system is not far. The facility communicates via a secure frequency. When you arrive, tune into that.